Possibly So basically here we can analyze energy flow. And of course we have the balanced neuro emotional complex.